In Horry County, a confirmed tornado touched down in the town of Loras this afternoon. The storm tossed cars on top of other cars in the parking lot of Loras High School. There have not been reports, though, of any injuries. And all of